Everyone, good evening. This is Dr. Aditi Govitrikar. I hope you guys can see. Hi everyone, I hope you guys can see me. Good evening. This is Dr. Aditi Govitrikar on Aditya Birla Health Insurance Health from Home series. We'll just wait for a few minutes till I have more viewers. Let's see who all join us. And as I had shared earlier, any questions that you have, please do type them in the chat box. I will respond to them as and when there is a break, when I can see the chats, because at times what happens is when I am saying something important, I don't want to break the flow. So once again, welcome everyone. This is Aditya Birla Health Insurance Health from Home series. My name is Dr. Aditi Govitrikar. Now, today's topic is joy of communication. What is communication? Communication is pretty much the transfer or exchange of information by sending or receiving a message, right? Our whole life is based on communication. The communication is with self, which we do not pay attention to, or it is with others. So when I said that, okay, let's talk about joy of communication, I'm sure the quick thought that must have come to your mind must be that, okay, this is about communication with others. But this is a little surprise because I thought that we should concentrate on what we are saying to ourselves. Okay, so when we talk about communication with others, it's pretty much verbal, which is I'm saying something to you. Face to face, when somebody's sitting across and listening to me and is responding or reacting, that is communication. That's the first thing that comes to our mind that, okay, it's a speech, it's a talk that I am having with somebody else. Yeah. But there is also telephoning, right? I'm on the call, I'm talking to somebody, that is also communication, right? Then a very crucial part which we don't pay as much attention to is a non-verbal component of communication. For example, if I look at somebody with anger, I don't need to say anything. Just a look will be enough. If there is somebody who's standing on stage and looking at me and I just say this, if I do that, that's non-verbal communication, where I'm communicating through my eyes, through my facial expression, through my body. Right? If you meet somebody, for example, if you meet your friend on the road, or if you meet them for a cup of coffee and the friend is looking like this, you know, slouching and looking down and, you know, looking sad, the person need not even tell you that that person is going through something. You'll automatically ask, what's wrong with you? What is happening? Why are you sad? Right? Similarly, if somebody is sitting like this, you know, I don't know if you guys can see me with arms crossed across and, you know, against the chair, you don't feel open, you don't feel like you want to express your thoughts openly to this person because this is a very closed position. This is a closed non-verbal communication. So, in case you want to have somebody communicate with you openly, then you do not cross your arms like this. So, body language and non-verbal communication is one entire separate session, which hopefully we should be able to have in future. However, that is one thing which you need to keep in mind, that communication also has non-verbal component to it. Now, the tonality of the voice, the timbre of the voice, if I'm monotonous, if I keep talking in the same tone, then you will not pay attention to me because you'll probably be fast asleep, right? So that is the voice component of your communication, which is also something that one needs to pay attention to when there is verbal communication that's happening. Okay, now there could be written communication. In today's day and age, when we all are sitting at home and having we are working from home, ये भी तो होता है कि हम ईमेल लिखते हैं या व्हाट्सएप मैसेज भेजते हैं, जो एक इट इज कम्युनिकेशन, ये भी एक कम्युनिकेशन ही हुआ. एंड विजुअल कम्युनिकेशन, जो कि हम एड्स देखते हैं या यू नो यू वॉच समथिंग ऑन ऑन टेलीविजन, विच इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन. या सो दीज आर द वेरियस फॉर्म्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन. नाउ द अल्टीमेट जॉय ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, सबसे बड़ा बड़ी जो खुशी हो सकती है वो आपको तभी मिल सकती है जब आपका रिश्ता आपके साथ बेहतर हो, राइट? सो दैट बिकम्स अ वेरी वेरी क्रूशल पार्ट ऑफ फीलिंग जॉयस, ऑफ फीलिंग हैप्पी, ऑफ फीलिंग लिबरेटेड, या? सो आज का जो फोकस है, हमारी जो ये आज की चर्चा है, तो वो हम यही जो पहलू है इस पे हम ध्यान देंगे. ओके, नाउ इफ आई आस्क यू कि आपकी जिंदगी में सबसे ज्यादा समय किसके साथ बिताते हैं, टेल मी हु इज इट दैट यू स्पेंड योर मैक्सिमम टाइम विथ. यू वॉन्ट टू राइट डाउन इन द चैट. इन द मीन वाइल आई ऑल्सो आई वेलकम एवरीबडी. सो अरुण, हाई लव अग्रवाल, फ्लोरेंडा, कैन बैड रिलेशनशिप्स बी रिजॉल्व विथ कम्युनिकेशन? आई विल कम टू दैट क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर आस्किंग दैट क्वेश्चन. अर्लियर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट माई ब्रेकअप. ओके, लव अग्रवाल, दिस इज पर हैप्स नॉट द राइट प्लेटफॉर्म, बट वी विल हेल्प यू टू सॉर्ट आउट. द टीम इज लिसनिंग एंड दे आर रीडिंग योर मैसेज. सो आई डू होप दैट दिस इशू गेट्स सॉर्टेड आउट फॉर यू. ओके, सो द क्वेश्चन वॉज दैट हु इज इट दैट यू स्पेंड योर मैक्सिमम टाइम विथ, राइट? नाउ द आंसर दैट कम्स टू योर माइंड इज पेरेंट्स, स्पाउस, पार्टनर, चिल्ड्रन. बट थिंक अबाउट इट, इफ यू गिव इट अ डीप थॉट, द पर्सन दैट यू स्पेंड मैक्सिमम टाइम विथ इज योर सेल्फ, राइट? अपने आप हम कितने बार, आई मीन फ्रॉम बर्थ टिल यू डाई, यू आर द पर्सन हु यू आर स्पेंडिंग मैक्सिमम टाइम विथ, राइट? तो ये बहुत जानना जरूरी है. ये अवेयरनेस इज वेरी क्रूशल. दिस अवेयरनेस इज वेरी क्रूशल टू नो दैट वी स्पेंड मैक्सिमम टाइम विद आवर सेल्व्स. सो इट बिकम्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू सी द रिलेशनशिप दैट यू हैव विद योर सेल्फ. नाउ हाउ डू यू कम्युनिकेट विद योर सेल्फ? इट इज दैट लिटिल वॉइस इन द हेड, राइट, जो कॉन्स्टेंटली बक बक करता रहता है. इट्स अ स्मॉल वॉइस, अ लिटिल वॉइस विच इज कॉन्स्टेंटली टॉकिंग टू यू. इवन वेन आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू गाइज, देर इज सम काइंड ऑफ अ चैटर दैट्स गोइंग ऑन इन योर हेड, इजंट इट? कॉन्स्टेंटली चलते रहता है वो, या? सो इफ वी जस्ट गो बैक एंड सी दैट देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन. वन इज द कम्युनिकेशन दैट वी आर हैविंग विद आवरसेल्व्स, एंड वन इज द कम्युनिकेशन विच वी आर हैविंग विद अदर्स, राइट? सो नाउ लेट्स फोकस ऑन सेल्फ टॉक. जो कम्युनिकेशन हम हमारे साथ करते हैं उसके ऊपर हम ध्यान देते हैं, या? नाउ वाई इज दैट इम्पॉर्टेंट इज बिकॉज बहुत बार हम देखते हैं कि हम हमारे खुद के साथ बहुत नेगेटिव कॉन्वर्सेशन करते हैं. हैवी हैवी टॉक रहता है. कई बार लोग मुझे कहते हैं कि यू नो मैम, वी ओवर थिंक. हम रोक ही नहीं पाते अपने आप को कि इतना सारा विचार आ जाते हैं, इतने सारे विचार आते हैं मन में कि रात को नींद नहीं आती. इट बॉदर्स अस, या फिर आई फॉल अस्लीप एंड आई वेक अप बिकॉज वन थॉट कम्स टू माई माइंड एंड इट जस्ट कीप्स मी अवेक एंड आई कैन नॉट डिसरिगार्ड इट एंड गो बैक टू स्लीप, राइट? सो दिस सेल्फ टॉक और सेल्फ डायलॉग और इनर वॉइस और लिटिल वॉइस इज वॉट यू आर प्रेटी मच सेइंग टू योर सेल्फ एंड यू आर अवेक. नाउ इट ऑल्सो कुड बी इमेजिनेशन और विजुअलाइजेशन. सो इट माइट नॉट बी ओनली अ साउंड, नॉट ओनली अ स्पीच, क्योंकि हमारा ब्रेन इतना कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑर्गन है और इट कैन ओवर थिंक, इट कैन विजुअलाइज, इट कैन सी थिंग्स, राइट? सो ऑल दिस इज पार्ट ऑफ द कम्युनिकेशन. ओके, इट कैन ऑल्सो बी फ्रॉम अ मेमरी. सपोज आई एम नॉट सीइंग एनीथिंग, आई एम नॉट इमेजिनिंग एनीथिंग, लेकिन हमारे मन में इतनी सारी मेमरीज होती है पास्ट की कि दैट कैन ऑल्सो कम आउट, दैट कैन ऑल्सो बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस कम्युनिकेशन दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, राइट? नाउ वन थिंग विच इज वेरी क्रूशल इज दैट इन ऑर्डर टू बिकम सक्सेसफुल इन वॉट Whatever it is that you choose, whatever your field is, it is very important to be able to communicate with others successfully. But before that, you have to learn how to communicate with self, right? Because ये सबके लाइफ में होता है, राइट? कि हम ऐसे सोचते हैं कि अरे यार, यू नो, मैं मेरे गट में कुछ फीलिंग हुई थी कि आई शुड नॉट हैव डन दिस, बट आई स्टिल वेंट अहेड एंड डिड इट. तो ये जो गट फील है, दैट इज योर इनर वॉइस. एंड द मोर वी लिसन टू आर सेल्व्स, द मोर अट्यून्ड वी बिकम टू लिसनिंग टू दिस गट फील. ये जो स्ट्रॉन्ग फीलिंग होती है कि शुड आई डू इट, शुड आई नॉट डू इट, इफ यू जस्ट स्टे क्वाइट एंड काम एंड जस्ट आस्क योर सेल्फ एंड देन सी द सेंसेशंस इन योर बॉडी. वी डोंट पे अटेंशन टू दिस. वॉट इज गट फीलिंग इज इट्स इट मैनिफेस्ट इन योर बॉडी. इट्स नॉट ओनली योर ब्रेन, बट इट इज अलाइनमेंट ऑफ योर ब्रेन, हार्ट एंड गट. वेन दिस हैपन्स एंड देन यू फाइंड अ सोल्यूशन दैट विल ऑलवेज बी राइट फॉर यू. लेकिन हम कई बार क्या करते हैं कि हमें एक कोई चीज़ चाहिए और हमारा गट फीलिंग कह रहा है कि नहीं, इट्स नॉट गुड फॉर यू, लेकिन हम क्या, हम एनालाइज करते हैं, हम जस्टिफाई करते हैं और वो चीज़ कर लेते हैं और ये खरीद लेते हैं, विच इज़ नॉट गुड फॉर यू, राइट? सो इट बिकम्स वेरी क्रूशियल टू पे अटेंशन टू योर गट फीलिंग बाय अलाइनिंग योर माइंड, बॉडी एंड योर गट. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी पावरफुल सुपर पावर दैट वी ह्यूमंस हैव. So go ahead and harness it. Make use of it. You will never fail. You'll always be 100% successful if you work on your intrapersonal communication. If you work with your relationship with yourself and change your narrative. क्या आप आपके साथ खुद के साथ क्या बात कर रहे हो? If you do this, 100% success will be yours. So go ahead and harness this superpower. It is there with you. But how to do it is something that we will come to in the second half of the session. Okay. So once again, I thank Aditya Birla Health Insurance for enabling this session, which is part of Health from Home series. Having said that, let's go back to the session, which is that now all this communication that is happening in the mind, it's without any external कम्युनिकेशन, राइट? ये सब हमारे मन में चल रहा है कि इफ आई क्लोज माई आईज, इफ आई क्लोज माई ईयर्स, इट्स नॉट लाइक दिस वॉइस इज गोइंग टू कीप क्वाइट, इट विल कीप गोइंग ऑन, राइट? ये तो चलता रहेगा. एंड अ लॉट ऑफ इट इज बेस्ड ऑन माई प्रीवियस इंटरैक्शंस, स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग द फॉर्मेटिव ईयर्स. फॉर्मेटिव ईयर्स मतलब पहले 5 साल पे बहुत सारी चीजें डिसाइड हो जाती है, लेकिन इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि हम उसमें बदलाव नहीं ला सकते. इफ यू चूज टू, यू कैन चेंज योर थिंकिंग इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ व्हाट स्टेज ऑफ लाइफ यू आर एट, राइट? इट विल टेक वर्क, बट इट इज नॉट इम्पॉसिबल. ओके, सो व्हाट कैन दिस हेल्प इन? दिस कैन हेल्प इन प्लानिंग, इट कैन हेल्प इन प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग, इट कैन हेल्प इन इंटरनल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट रेजोल्यूशन, इट कैन हेल्प इन इवेल्युएशन एंड जजमेंट्स ऑफ सेल्फ एंड अदर्स, राइट? We human beings are very complex. We make so many decisions in a given second. We can achieve so much. We are capable of that and we know that, right? We have the superpower of miracles, of creating them, of experiencing them, right? So why don't we go ahead and do that? Empower ourselves to begin with and then go ahead and empower others, because when you stand in a place or a context of being empowered, automatically you will be able to help others, right? So if you see any successful person in life, okay, and if you observe them, you will see that they have reached where they have because they followed their heart, they've listened to their gut, and then align their mind with their gut and their heart, and then they've achieved that success. So they're very comfortable in their skin, right? They've taken time to figure out who they are and what they want to achieve. So it's not like I'm just sitting here and meditating all the time and just passing my time. I've also set goals. I'm also working towards them. And after that, you will be able to achieve it, right? It is very crucial to be on that path and aligning yourself where intrapersonal chatter, thinking is, or the talk that you're doing with yourself is concerned, right? Let me just quickly have a look at the questions. Hi, उन्मेष, हाय दशमा, हाय एवरीवन, पेरेंट्स, फ्रेंड्स एंड टीम मेंबर्स. यस, ओके. हाउ टू ट्रेन आवर अनकॉन्शियस माइंड. यस, वी आई विल डेफिनेटली टॉक अबाउट दैट बिकॉज इट ऑल बिगिन्स एट द अनकॉन्शियस लेवल. सो ग्रेट क्वेश्चन, थैंक यू फॉर आस्किंग. हाउ डू यू डील विद द डिस्टर्बिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन कमिंग इन? एब्सोल्युटली अ ग्रेट क्वेश्चन गिवन द सिचुएशन टुडे वेयर वी आर बम्बार्डेड विद नेगेटिविटी. वी आर बम्बार्डेड विद नेगेटिव इन्फॉर्मेशन डे इन एंड डे आउट, बी इट द कोविड और द लोकस्ट. सो नाउ एवरीबडी इज पैनिकिंग बिकॉज ऑफ लोकस्ट. हाउ डू यू डील विद दैट? सो येस, दैट दोज आंसर्स ऑल्सो यू विल गेट एज वी मूव अहेड इन टू द सेशन. इफ यू डोंट एट द एंड ऑफ द सेशन फॉर 5 मिनट्स और सो आई विल बी अराउंड. सो आई शुड बी एबल टू स्पीक टू यू अबाउट दैट इन केस यू डोंट फाइंड आंसर्स इन माई सेशन. ओके अरुण, वाई माइंड वॉन्डर्स आई एम श्योर इन डिफरेंट डायरेक्शंस एंड हाउ टू कंट्रोल इट. अरुण, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इट इज द माइंड इज लाइक अ मंकी. इट कीप्स जंपिंग फ्रॉम वन थिंग टू द अदर वेरी फास्ट, और इट गोज इन अ डाउनवर्ड स्पायरल और अ पॉजिटिव स्पायरल. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन यू. यू कैन ट्रेन द माइंड इंस्टेड ऑफ कंट्रोलिंग. आई वुड से हाउ टू लुक एट इट इज दैट यू हार्नेस द पावर ऑफ द माइंड. You make mind your slave, and it is a very, very powerful tool. Mind is the most powerful thing. Most powerful tool that you can ever have as a being. So go ahead and harness it. Now, how? We'll come to that. Okay. So, like I said, that it is possible to work on this through conscious efforts. जैसे मैं कहते आ रही हूँ कि मैं बहुत कुछ शेयर करूँगी, बहुत सारे टिप्स दूंगी, और मेरे टेक्निक्स मोस्टली सिंपल होते हैं. आई डोंट बिलीव इन कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी बिकॉज आई डू बिलीव दैट कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी इज सॉरी सिंप्लिसिटी इज कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी रिजॉल्व, राइट? सो सिंपल टेक्निक्स है, लेकिन हर रोज इसे आपको करना पड़ेगा. अगर आप ये पाथ पे चल रहे हो एंड इफ यू इम्प्लीमेंट दीज टेक्निक्स 100% यू विल सी चेंज इन योर लाइफ sooner than you think, and that is a guarantee again, because I have seen it for myself. I have done it with my own life. So I was a constant worrier. I used to worry about smallest of things, and to share with you, it is like I would wake up in the middle of the night thinking ke maine electricity ka bill nahi bhara hai, 3 din late ho gayi hu, to ab wo log aake meri electricity cut denge, what can I do, what will happen, how will I stay in darkness, and I would go in that kind of a downward spiral by not paying one bill, right? From that to now being so aware, and it's not like negative thoughts don't come, of course negative thoughts come to my mind, but now I'm so conscious, I'm so particular that I acknowledge the negative thought and I say thank you very much, but I don't need you in my mind. Please go away. I let it go. I drop it like a hot potato, right? If it is a negative thought that needs my attention, okay, I need to pay attention and take action, then I become action oriented. मैं फटाफट जाके देखती हूँ कि अच्छा ये नेगेटिव थॉट आया है, लेकिन मुझे इसके ऊपर एक्शन लेना है, ना कि आई इन माई हेड थिंक अबाउट अच्छा बिल नहीं भरा तो ये होगा वो होगा वो होगा, जो फ्यूचर वाली वरी होती है. तो आई डोंट गो इन टू दैट. आई से ओके, आई हैव नॉट पेड द बिल, आई एम लेट बाई 3 डेज, आई विल हैव टू पे सम फाइन, लेट मी गो अहेड एंड पे द बिल राइट नाउ. सो आई बिकम वेरी एक्शन ओरिएंटेड. ओके, एंड where relationships are concerned, it's the same thing. Now with relationships also what happens is that at times you know there is some kind of a crack that has happened in the relationship and that person still exists in one's life, then you address it with communication. There is nothing in life which cannot be resolved with communication. At times there are relationships which you need to let go of. So you consciously say to yourself that this relationship is over and you have to let go. Yeah, so that is one part of, so to say, the other part of what I was talking about. But coming back now to intrapersonal communication, which is self-talk, it teaches us to understand in depth who we are. क्योंकि कई बार होता है कि हम अपने आप को लेबल देते हैं, क्योंकि बहुत बहुत सारे बहुत बार क्या होता है कि वी ग्रो अप विद लेबल्स. के इफ आई आस्क अ पर्सन दैट Describe yourself in 5 words. So suppose I have to describe myself in 5 words. So I will say, oh, I'm kind, I'm hardworking, I'm this, I'm that, right? Or I will say that I'm lazy, I'm a procrastinator, I am this, I'm that. Now, I am this and I am that are the labels. Like, for example, suppose I say that, if I say that, you know, I'm a very lazy person, I'm a procrastinator, main kuch nahi karti hun, aise hi mera, I just sit and watch TV and I'm not interested in doing anything, I'm a lazy person. Now, if my house is on fire, will I be lazy or will I run out? I'll run out, right? So I'm not lazy in that moment. So it is situational. In some parts, you might be that person, which is the label that you've given yourself, or you can say that I'm not this. This does not define me. So if I say that I'm kind and I'm empathetic and all that, but if I see injustice being done to somebody, I will not be kind. I will take action. I will be very strong and powerful and say that no, I'm not going to take this lightly. This is not acceptable. Then I'm not kind. So how can I label myself to say I'm kind? And all these labels we give ourselves in the mind, right? Because this is how we are conditioned. This is how we grow up. Okay? So very important to realize that you can work on this. Okay, so it makes you understand who you are. We think we know ourselves, but as you go deeper into this practice of getting to know yourself, you will realize, oh my God, I'm this also, I'm that also. To give you an example, if we've heard of these cases where a mother who's skinny, small, not very tall or strong or hefty, has actually picked up a car because her child is crushed under the car. Kahan se aayi hai strength? Right? So she will not say otherwise in life, oh, I am a strong she woman or something like that. Okay? So get to know yourself. Introspect and retrospect about ourselves and others. Understand views, values and expectations. Okay, what is it that I stand for? What are my beliefs? What are my values? Iske upar aap dhyan dijiye. Iske wajah se you will be able to identify what your qualities are, what your goals are, what your strength is, what your limitation is, what your mood is, what your triggers are, anxiety, desires, motivation. Ye sab cheeze you can know. And once you get to know yourself, you can go deeper and deeper and deeper and get to know yourself better and better. To an extent where people will start asking you, what have you done? How are you looking so comfortable with yourself? People will say, they will notice it even before you open your mouth. They will start listening to you. They will start paying attention to you. Kai baar mere paas log aake kehte ke, we want to learn to speak in a manner where people listen to me, because I feel that people don't listen to me. They don't value what I have to say, right? So this, knowing yourself first and changing the conversation that you're having with yourself, will help you also in improving your relationship with others, wherein they become successful. They become exactly how you want them to be. आप जब बात करते हो वो तो सुनेंगे. They leave everything, they'll drop everything because of the power that you have now. So go ahead and harness this power. Now, what is this intrapersonal communication that I'm talking about? What are some of the examples? Now, if you think about it, कि मैं मेरे मन में क्या कह रही हूँ, मेरे मन में क्या विचार आ रहा है, what am I saying to myself about somebody who's across, sitting across, or if I'm on the phone, what am I thinking? That is the inner voice. That is what is an example of communication. कि मैं अपने आप से, either I'm repeating it, I'm thinking of a new thought. Okay, कई बार आपने देखा होगा कि लोग आईने में जाके बात करते हैं अपने आप से. कई लोग बैठे बैठे अपने आप से बात करते हैं. दैट इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ इंट्रापर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन और सेल्फ टॉक. ओके, नाउ सॉरी, आई जस्ट गॉट डिस्ट्रैक्टेड विद द कमेंट्स. हाउ टू इम्प्रूव आवर वर्बल एबिलिटी एंड प्रोनंसिएशन ऑफ वर्ड्स व्हाइल स्पीकिंग. Thank you, Sridhar, for the question. I will address it a bit later. Let's go back to intrapersonal communication. Then you suppose to give an example, if you're going to a meeting or an important decision-making process, what is it that you're saying to yourself? आप क्या कह रहे हो अपने आप से? क्या आप कह रहे हो कि अरे, you know, I'm not prepared. I wish I had put in more time. Or are you showing? Are you saying this is it? I'm going to get it. I'm all set. I'm all prepared. Or are you saying that I don't deserve it? What are you saying to yourself? Think about that. That is also self-talk. Okay. Then we spend a lot of time daydreaming. ऐसे बैठे, you know, you're thinking of a holiday that you did last year, or you're thinking of कब मुझे travel करने को मिलेगा. So all those things, you know, हम लाला लैंड में चले जाते हैं. So that is also self-talk. Okay. Now another form of self-talk which we don't really consider it as self-talk immediately when I talk about this little voice is also when you're writing in your diary. जब आप लिख रहे हो, जो आप किसी के साथ शेयर नहीं कर रहे हो, अपने आप के लिए आप लिख रहे हो. And like I've said that journaling is a very very powerful technique of getting to know self. So it is not necessary for you to share it with anybody. It is not necessary for you even to read it again. But this will help you in getting to knowing yourself. Okay, so that is also part of self-talk. कई बार हम post-it पे लगा के चिपका देते हैं कहीं पे reminders. That is also a form of self-talk. Affirmations, जिसके बारे में मैं थोड़े time बाद बात करूँगी. Affirmations are also a form of self-communication or that intrapersonal communication. Now, what are the three components of communication? One is self-concept. One is perception, and the third one is expectations. So there are three: self-concept, perception, and expectations. ये तीन चीजें हैं, which are the core elements of intrapersonal communication. Okay? Now, what are these? What is self-concept? Self-concept ये है कि हम अपने आप को कैसे देखते हैं. I'll give you a very very simple example. Okay? Now, suppose I have this white paper, okay, and if I ask you, what do you see? If you can write down in the chat quickly, that'll be great, otherwise I'll go ahead. So this is a white paper, what do you see on this? Okay, that's a question. Okay, I don't see any comments, but let me just go ahead so that we don't waste time. Limited hai, ek hi ghanta hai, so then let's go ahead. Most of the people will say, I see a dot, right? I see a dot. Now, my point is that, but there's so much of white area that we have. Maximum surface area hai, ye white hai. But what did we do? We focused on this dot. So this is human nature. Right? A spot. Exactly. Excellent. Unmesh, Ashwini, that is the answer which I get from everybody. But what about the white part? Maximum to wo hai. Yehi hum humare saath karte hai. We go and we look at ourselves in the mirror and all we see is a flaw or many flaws. We don't see the goodness. Next time you do it, think about it. When we are assessing ourselves, we'll say, oh, मेरा नाक ऐसा है, मेरी आँखें ऐसी है. We do not appreciate the goodness, the qualities that we have. We constantly focus on the negative. Pay attention to this. So when the session is over, go and say, go and look at yourself in the mirror and go ahead and appreciate all the goodness that you have, all the qualities that you have. Do not focus on the negative. Because that's what we constantly do. Okay? So how we see ourselves. This is pretty much self-awareness. Okay? So self-concept. Now, in self-concept, there are three factors. So we have three core elements. And then the first part is self-concept, which again has three elements, which is belief. So I believe this is good. Oh no, I don't believe this is a good thing for me, or this is a bad thing for me, or this is right, or this is wrong. So again, we give labels. Right, wrong, good, bad. So which helps us to either accept or reject something. ओके, सो दैट इज पार्ट ऑफ सेल्फ कॉन्सेप्ट, वैल्यूज, के आई विल नॉट डू दिस और आई विल डू दिस, दिस इज राइट, दिस हैज बीन टॉट टू मी एज अ चाइल्ड. सो दीज आर द वैल्यूज एंड ideals that we have, which have been passed on pretty much from our family members or the society, an attitude that what are your pattern tendencies towards or against any topic, and it's generally consistent, like judgment, right? You have a judgment ke ha this kind of a category you fit into that pattern. Okay, now I was just reading the comments again. So P.S. Kalyan has said that please start writing a story from that dot might be a good idea. Yes, absolutely. Go ahead and utilize it the way you feel is beneficial for you. The second part of it is perception. Now, what is perception is how I speak about the world that I see. And here I'll give you an example that suppose I make 10 people sit next to me, facing the same view that I have in front of me. And you can do this, you can actually go ahead and do this exercise with your family members today. Make them all sit in one line on a sofa or place chairs next to it and make everybody sit in a line. And then on a piece of paper for a minute or so, just ask them to write what they see. I can guarantee you that everybody's description will be different. हालांकि हम एक ही चीज को देख रहे हैं, एक ही सीनरी है हमारे सामने, एक ही नजारा है, फिर भी जो चीजें मेरे जहन में आ रही है एंड आई एम राइटिंग दैट डाउन, इट विल बी वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम समबडी एल्स हु इज सिटिंग राइट नेक्स्ट टू मी लुकिंग एट द सेम थिंग. दिस इज बिकॉज ऑफ परसेप्शन. ईच वन हैज अ डिफरेंट परसेप्शन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड दैट दे सी. ओके, नाउ दिस इज वेरी क्लोजली कनेक्टेड टू द सेल्फ कॉन्सेप्ट, that idea which I shared with you. Okay, now perception gives meaning to the data ki jo man mein aa raha hai, so we are all constantly giving meaning, right? That this ye aise hai, ye aise hai, this is sweet, this is bitter, ye bhi perception hua in that sense, right? This helps us in understanding the world. Okay, now the third part is expectation. Expectations are from self, from the others. Okay, so these are the things that we are talking to ourselves. Okay, no, I want this one to do this for me, or I expect that I will do this tomorrow, or I will achieve this. Okay, so that is expectation. Now, how does one look at intrapersonal communication? How does one become aware of it? How to work on this, which is the most crucial part, right? What is the point of talking about all this if I don't share with you how you can improve it? Okay, so it is very important to be able to look within. आजकल क्या हो रहा है कि हमारे पास इतना टाइम है लेकिन फिर भी हम अपने आप के साथ बहुत टाइम, कम टाइम बिता रहे हैं, बहुत कम समय हम अपने आप एक बैठ के, it's like you're not paying attention to the relationship that you have with yourself because there is so much of sensory inputs ke main phone pe hu, laptop pe hu, dekh rahi hu, baatein kar rahi hu, kaam kar rahi hu, ke we don't have time to look at ourselves. So that becomes very important that you have to be able to look within, and that of course was one of the questions that once you start looking at within yourselves, that will help you in assessing your communication with yourself. So establish a connection with your mental state. कि आप कैसा महसूस कर रहे हो. Emotions play a very important role. They govern our life. So be aware of it, and then work on them because you can. And being aware, then what is spirituality is being aware. Pretty much, right? So you also then walk on the path of spirituality, wherein it will help you to improve your relationship with yourself. And suppose you have a great relationship with yourself, does that mean you stop? No, you don't, because you can go to the next level, because we have incredible potential and we don't use it. We actually have superpowers, we are not even aware of those. You can discover more and more and more about yourself, and you can know how many more superpowers you have. Okay, so just sit for 10 minutes quietly in a quiet place एंड थिंक अबाउट हाउ इज़ योर कम्युनिकेशन विद योर सेल्फ, कि आपके साथ क्या बात कर रहे हो। अगर आप 10 थॉट्स लो कॉन्जिक्यूटिवली, तो क्या आप रिकग्नाइज कर सकते हो कि उसमें से कितने पॉजिटिव है और कितने नेगेटिव हैं? पे अटेंशन टू हाउ मैनी थॉट्स आर पॉजिटिव एंड हाउ मैनी आर नेगेटिव। वॉट डू यू थिंक और हाउ डू यू थिंक कैन यू इम्प्रूव योर रिलेशनशिप विद योर सेल्फ? यू आर द बेस्ट जज फॉर इट। लेकिन आपको सोचना पड़ेगा कि आप क्या कर सकते हो, क्या चीज़ें हैं विच आर होल्डिंग यू बैक। सपोज एज अ रिलेशनशिप फ्रॉम द पास्ट विच हैज़ गॉन रॉन्ग एंड यू आर होल्डिंग ऑन टू इट, एंड दैट वॉट दैट डज इज वेन यू होल्ड ऑन टू समथिंग दैट हैज़ हैपेंड इन द पास्ट, दैट ऑल्सो अफेक्ट्स योर रिलेशनशिप्स इन द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट इवन विदाउट यू बींग अवेयर ऑफ इट। एंड दैट इज अ पावर ऑफ अनकॉन्शियस माइंड विच वॉज वन ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस। द पावर ऑफ अनकॉन्शियस माइंड इज दैट इट अफेक्ट्स योर प्रेजेंट मोमेंट इवन विदाउट यू बींग अवेयर ऑफ इट। सपोज somebody has trust issues, it will manifest, ये ऊपर उभरते रहेगा, ऊपर आते रहेगा with your relationship with everybody. तो why is it that you have a trust issue? किसने आपके साथ ये चीज़ की है कि you trusted somebody and that person broke your trust? Are you playing now with yourself and others this game of not trusting? ये आप सोचो। सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स वेंस यू स्टार्ट कनेक्टिंग विद योर सेल्फ बाई सिटिंग फॉर 10 मिनट्स एवरी डे विद योर सेल्फ एंड जस्ट काम आंखें बंद करके, इफ़ यू स्टार्ट बिकमिंग अवेयर ऑफ दिस, जिसे हमारे सिविलाइजेशन में दृष्टा भाव कहा जाता है, राइट, एन ऑब्जर्वर ऑफ वॉट इज गोइंग ऑन इन योर माइंड, दैट बिकम्स अ वेरी क्रूशियल पार्ट। ओके, सो analyze out of 10 thoughts, so count 10 thoughts and see how many are positive and how many are negative. Then think of somebody, so this is step by step. You can start with just becoming aware of what is the constant talk that is going on, how many are negative and how many are positive. As you become aware of this, you can think of a person who you think has great intrapersonal skills, intrapersonal communication skills. क्योंकि जैसे मैंने शुरुआत में कहा था कि यू नो द पीपल हु आर वेरी कंफर्टेबल विद देमसेल्व्स, दे आर वेरी कंफर्टेबल इन देयर ओन स्किन, व्हेन दे स्पीक यू वांट टू लिसन टू देम, यू नो दैट व्हाटएवर दे आर सेइंग मेक्स सेंस, सो थिंक अबाउट देम, थिंक अबाउट व्हाई यू आर सेइंग, व्हाट आर द पॉइंट्स दैट स्ट्राइक यू इन योर माइंड कि आपको लगता है कि दिस पर्सन इज हैज ग्रेट रिलेशनशिप विद देमसेल्व्स। और मैं एक बात जो कहना चाहूंगी यहाँ पे वो ये है कि we assume that this person's life must be very easy, they mustn't have gone through anything, sab platter pe diya gaya hai inko koi kasht nahi hai, koi dukh nahi hai, that's why they are like that. But trust me when I'm saying this, you take any person in the world, they have gone through their own share of difficulties and problems, but they've gotten out of it, and that's why you see them the way you see them, which is super comfortable with themselves. Okay, so think about that and answer the question, what makes you say so? Because आपका perception जो होगा वो अलग हो सकता है, it might differ from somebody else with regards to the same person. तो आप क्यों कह रहे हो, इसके ऊपर आपको ध्यान देना है. Then, now this is where the success comes in the picture, that you want to be successful in life, you want to holistically enjoy your life. क्योंकि ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ पैसा होगा तो मैं खुश हो जाऊंगी, नहीं, देयर आर मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स टू लाइफ विच आई एड्रेस्ड इन माय लास्ट सेशन, दैट कॉन्शियस लिविंग इज अबाउट होलिस्टिकली लिविंग वेल, इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट बैंक बैलेंस. क्योंकि ऐसे होता तो द रिच पीपल वुड हैव बीन द हैप्पीएस्ट पीपल, बट वी सी दैट दैट इज नॉट ट्रू, द फेमस पीपल वुड हैव बीन द हैप्पीएस्ट पीपल, बट वी नो दैट इज नॉट द केस. सो एनालाइज दैट, फिगर इट आउट, यूज दिस. And then look at how aware you are and how certain you are about your life vision. कि आपके goals क्या है, आपके लिए आपके life में, अगर आप ये जन्म लेके आए हो, this human form that you have, what are your goals? Look at that. What are you doing to achieve them? So analyze all these things. And once you start doing that, then automatically your vibration will change, your energy will change. You will start becoming more and more comfortable with yourself. Unease nahi hogi kahin pe, body mein ya man mein. Okay, so start paying attention to yourself. Now, what does, if I have to put it in nutshell, ke kya karta hai intrapersonal communication, to uska benefit kya hai, jo hum baat kar rahe hai, ke ye jo छोटी सी आवाज़ है मेरे मन में, तो उसके साथ अगर मेरा रिलेशनशिप मैं ठीक कर दूँ तो उससे क्या फ़ायदा होगा कि सो द बेनिफिट्स आर सेल्फ अवेयरनेस, सेल्फ मैनेजमेंट, कॉन्फिडेंस, मोटिवेशन, फोकस एंड अडेप्टेबिलिटी. ऑल दीज आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ being successful. And again, I will repeat, when I say successful, it does not only mean materially. It means as a human being, as a family person, as a mother, as a father, as a child, as a sibling, as a friend, as an employee, as a boss, as a leader. Okay, all these play an important role in helping you becoming successful in your life, where you're living a life of ease. It is, you're happy, you feel light. Okay, so pay attention to this. Now, it also means self-leadership in that sense, right? That if you are able to become your own leader, then sone pe suhaga, isn't it? So it is the discipline of becoming proactive, taking responsibility for your own world as you see it, and intentionally changing it so that you're not only able to influence yourself but the others. Okay, so no, I have not seen this film, but thank you for sharing. I will definitely watch it. Okay, so now, what is the power of unconscious mind? As I said, that it kind of rules who we are. Okay, it plays a very, very, very powerful role in who we are. So we are able to understand ourselves, the world as we see it, and it affects the interpersonal communication, which is our relationship with others. Now, as I said, that there are various methods of doing this. Okay, first is become aware ke kitne thoughts aa rahe, kya thoughts aa rahe aur kitne negative hai, kitne positive hai. The quickest way of changing these are A, by journaling. Har roz subah uthte hi, the minute you wake up, you meditate for 5 minutes and you write down a journal. Jo bhi chahe, don't bother about the grammar, the punctuation, उस पर ध्यान देने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. It might not even be legible. अगर आप भी खुद पढ़ नहीं सके तो भी it's okay. लेकिन आपको journal में 2 या 3 pages हर रोज़ सुबह को लिखने हैं. And it can be anything. It need not be in a format. जो भी मन में आ रहा है. You can even write के मुझे इसके बाद घर साफ करना है, मुझे dusting करना है, मुझे झाड़ू पोछा करना है. You can even write that. That can also be part of journaling. Now, as you go ahead in life about what you are writing, slowly, slowly, you will see that you will start delving deeper. धीरे धीरे आप unconscious mind तक पहुंच जाओगे. काफी सारी memories बाहर आ जाएंगी. You'll start becoming aware. Slowly, slowly, you'll start becoming aware of what you're thinking. And this is only by spending 5 minutes in the morning to write down the journal. Okay, how to change it is through affirmations. Now, what is the power of affirmations? Aapne padhi hogi, ek book release hui thi jiska naam tha Secret. To ye kai logon ko pasand aayi, kai logon ko nahi aayi. To why it did not succeed for some people is because, yes, affirmations, I will explain very shortly what they are. Lekin kya hua ke when you are doing affirmations, like I had said earlier, ki emotions se hum decisions lete hai. We base our decisions on emotions. Ke, to give an example, agar main bure mood mein hu, I'm in a very bad mood, and somebody really deserving, talented, and I'm looking for a logo maker, let's say a graphic designer or somebody, huh? And this person is really talented, but I'm in a very really horrible mood. So even if that person comes and approaches me with fabulous designs, I'll probably just say, not right now, I'm not interested. I'll push that person away. So I will lose a valuable resource because I made my decision based on my emotion. Okay. Now connecting that to the secret was that when we do affirmations, we have to feel it. We have to feel it. At times, our mind does not allow us to believe it. But if you say it aloud, so what is affirmation is that it is a positive statement. And the most powerful statements are starting with I am. You can of course use other words, other language, that's fine. But I am. करके अगर आप लिखे और छोटा सा स्टेटमेंट होना चाहिए नॉट वन पैराग्राफ द स्मॉलर इट इज द शॉर्टर इट इज द मोर प्रिसाइज इट इज द बेटर इट इज सो एफर्मेशन इज समथिंग दैट यू कैन प्रैक्टिस हाउ टू प्रैक्टिस दिस इज दैट ऑन अ विजिटिंग कार्ड जो होता है ना उसके पीछे जो ब्लैंक या यू कैन मेक अ कार्ड ऑफ दैट साइज यू राइट इट डाउन इन अ नाइस कलरफुल विद अ स्केच पेन और समथिंग आई एम व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू राइट व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू अचीव व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू चेंज So do not write it in a negative manner. So let me give an example. Don't think of a pink elephant. Don't think of a pink elephant. Image kya aayi man mein pink elephant ki. Funny, isn't it? But that's how it works. So very important to write in a positive, affirmative statement. And the shorter it is, the more concise it is, the more precise it is, the better it is. And this is to for you to achieve whatever it is that you want in your life. I am, or you can start, like I said, that I like I am, but you can even do it in any other format. Don't say hope. I hope this will happen. Because what happens is when I say that I hope I own, say, a Mercedes. I hope I own then automatically means that it is for the future. तो वो future तो कभी देखा नहीं है ना हमने हम क्या देखते हैं what is in the present. अब जो ये moment है वो है अब ये moment है वो तो चला गया that became past. So the crucial point is that I'm not placing my wish or my want or my goal or my objective for the future. I want it now. So I will say that I am the owner of a Mercedes. So it is as if it has happened. Okay? The power of affirmations is incredible. Again, to give an example is that everybody's heard of Walt Disney. Walt Disney built this Disneyland, which was incredible. I mean, for people who have visited it, ye bahut, bahut aisi cheez thi ke jab unhone ye explain ki, tabhi log अचंभित रह गए दे वर लाइक हाउ इज इट इवन पॉसिबल बट इट वॉज हिज एफर्मेशन ही सेड दैट दिस विल हैपन एंड ही डिड इट दैट वॉज हिज एफर्मेशन ही बिलीव्ड इन हिमसेल्फ सो लाइक आई सेड एट टाइम्स येस यू आर एब्सोल्युटली राइट दैट इट इज ईजी टू से बट डिफिकल्ट टू डू बट आई स्पीक फ्रॉम एक्सपीरियंस लाइक आई हैड शेयर्ड अर्लियर दैट आई वॉज अ वरियर आई वुड कॉन्स्टेंटली वरी अबाउट द स्मॉलेस्ट ऑफ थिंग्स टू टूडे आई कैन कॉन्फिडेंटली टेल यू दैट आई एम नॉट अ वरियर it's very easy for me to let go of things today. Difficult hai, impossible nahi hai. So for the difficult part to convert into a positive way of being is to practice. You start small, baby steps, 10 minutes a day, 5 minutes a day, 7 minutes a day. It's enough. So I guarantee deti hoon ki ye badlav laega aapki zindagi mein. Dear man, how to overcome language barrier while communicating? Excellent question again is that today we are talking about self-talk. So it doesn't matter what language you're talking in. It's pretty much most of the times it will be the language which you've grown up speaking or the language that you've learnt in, as in whatever schooling you've done. So it's pretty much that language and that's okay. Now, most of us have a complex that I can't speak fluent English, right? ये सबसे बड़ी तकलीफ होती है सबके मन में क्या रे I can't speak proper English. तो वो जो रीज़न है जिसकी वजह से हमारे कॉन्फिडेंस पे बहुत बड़ा दबाव आ जाता है एंड देन वी आर नॉट एबल टू एक्सप्रेस आवर सेल्व्स द वे वी वॉन्ट टू. सो टू दैट आई विल से ओनली वन थिंग दैट यू नो वॉट, इफ यू आर ऑथेंटिक, इफ यू स्पीक फ्रॉम योर हार्ट, इट डजेंट मैटर विच लैंग्वेज यू स्पीक इन. इट डज नॉट मैटर. नोबडी पेज अटेंशन टू द ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक्स. नोबडी पेज अटेंशन टू वेदर योर सेंटेंस इज एग्जैक्ट, प्रॉपर एंड फ्लुएंट, एंड इफ यू आर प्रोनाउंसिंग द वर्ड्स करेक्टली और नॉट. इफ यू आर ऑथेंटिक, एवरी थिंग देन गोज ऑन द बैक बर्नर. यू हैव टू नो योर कॉन्टेंट. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू हैव टू नो योर कॉन्टेंट एंड यू हैव टू बी ऑथेंटिक एंड देन एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ. इफ यू स्पीक फ्रॉम योर हार्ट, इफ यू आर ऑथेंटिक एंड इफ यू नो योर कॉन्टेंट, लैंग्वेज इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. इट विल नेवर बी अ बैरियर. एंड आई से दिस टू मैनी मैनी ऑफ द यू नो द पार्टिसिपेंट्स ऑफ ब्यूटी पैजेंट्स ऑफ विच आई जज. सो आई गो एज अ ज्यूरी फॉर मैनी ब्यूटी पैजेंट्स वेयर द मिनट द गर्ल स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग एंड आई सी दैट शी इज स्ट्रगलिंग फॉर टू अ क्वेश्चन दैट वी आस्क, आई इमीडिएटली टेल दैम दैट बी कम्फर्टेबल एंड स्पीक इन द लैंग्वेज इन विच यू थिंक बिकॉज ओनली देन विल यू बी एबल टू एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ. ओनली देन विल यू बी एबल टू रीच समबडी इज हार्ट एंड दैट इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. दैट इज अ सक्सेस, दैट इज द बेसिस ऑफ एनी सक्सेसफुल रिलेशनशिप. राइट, ऑल राइट. सो दैट इज एफर्मेशंस. विजिटिंग कार्ड साइज आपको पेपर लेना है, उसके ऊपर आपको पॉजिटिव लैंग्वेज में लिखना है आई एम या वॉट एवर दैट इट इज एंड फॉर द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट, नॉट दैट आई विश, आई होप, आई विल वॉन्ट. डोंट यूज दीज काइंड ऑफ वर्ड्स. से दैट आई वॉन्ट, आई हैव, फॉर एग्जाम्पल. राइट इट लाइक दैट एंड प्रैक्टिस इट इनिशियली. इवन इफ यू डोंट बिलीव, सम पार्ट ऑफ यू माइट नॉट बिलीव, जस्ट मेक श्योर यू कंटिन्यू. And the more you continue, the more it will become a reality. ये भी हमने example कई बार देखा है हमारे दोस्तों के साथ, हमारे family members के साथ, कि कोई बंदा होता है वो हमें कहता है अरे नहीं यार, I'm not, it's not worth it for me, I don't deserve it, I'm stupid. तो पहले पहले तो हम कहते हैं कि अरे नहीं यार, you're not stupid, you're not this. But slowly, slowly, as a person keeps repeating it, if you have to make an important decision, you will never go to that person. And this is a fact, isn't it? Because he has formed it for himself or herself. Okay, मुझे नहीं ये सब समझ में आता, मैं मुझसे मत पूछो. And that person actually might have the capacity to help us. But because this perception is there that that person has created and we go with that, we lose out. Now, it is very important to note if you are doing this for yourself. Are you saying these kind of, are you using this kind of language for yourself? So become very aware of this. Okay. Now, again, meditation plays a very important role in mindfulness. सो लाइक आई सेड दैट मेडिटेशन इज नॉट समथिंग के हम एक जगह पे दिन दो घंटे के लिए बैठ जाए आंखें बंद करके एंड दैट इज मेडिटेशन. मेडिटेशन इज एक्चुअली वे ऑफ लाइफ. इट इज अ वे ऑफ लाइफ वेयर आई एम माइंडफुल राइट नाउ ऑफ वॉट आई एम सेइंग, वॉट द रिएक्शन ऑफ अदर पीपल इज, हाउ माई एनवायरमेंट इज, वॉट माई बॉडी इज सेइंग टू माई सेल्फ, टू मी. सो आई एम कॉन्शियस ऑफ माई इनर वॉइस. I'm conscious of what I'm saying. I'm conscious of the other people's reaction to me and of my surroundings. That is mindfulness. And that is meditation. It's meditative way of living. कि मैं जब खाना खा रही हूँ तो हर एक बाइट में कैसा टेस्ट है, टेक्स्चर क्या है, इसके ऊपर ध्यान देना is meditation. Do you remember you brushed your teeth today? What happened? कितने टाइम तक किया, क्या सब दांत कवर किए अंदर से बाहर से. वी डोंट रिमेंबर बिकॉज वी आर नॉट माइंडफुल, वी आर नॉट पेइंग अटेंशन टू दीज स्मॉल थिंग्स इन लाइफ. वंस यू स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट, यू विल बिकम मोर एंड मोर एंड मोर अवेयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. सो बेस्ट वे टू, अगेन वन ऑफ द सिंपल टेक्निक्स विच आई शेयर इज दैट टूडे इफ यू आर अ राइट हैंडेड पर्सन, गो हैड एंड ब्रश योर टीथ विद लेफ्ट हैंड. ऑटोमेटिकली यू विल बी आउट ऑफ योर कम्फर्ट जोन, राइट, एंड यू विल स्टार्ट पेइंग अटेंशन. दैट इज मेडिटेशन, एहसास होना. ओके, ये बहुत जरूरी है. सो पे अटेंशन टू दीज स्मॉल थिंग्स इन लाइफ. इफ यू आर सिटिंग विद समबडी, डोंट बी डिस्ट्रैक्टेड. एक्चुअली लिसन टू दैट पर्सन विथ द गोल और द एम ऑफ लिसनिंग एंड नॉट फॉर रिस्पॉन्डिंग. बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि वी आर वेटिंग फॉर दैट अदर पर्सन टू फिनिश एंड यू वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग. कभी कई बार तो हम उस व्यक्ति को पूरा भी नहीं बोलने देते हैं, क्विकली वी लाइक हाँ. ओके, सो बी वेरी केयरफुल ऑफ वॉट यू आर सेइंग. यूज दीज टेक्निक्स. मेडिटेशन, सिट स्टिल फॉर 5 मिनट्स. जर्नलिंग 5 मिनट्स. 10 मिनट्स यू विल चेंज योर लाइफ 100%. पे अटेंशन टू वॉट यू आर सेइंग टू योर सेल्फ. नाउ इसमें क्या होता है कि देर इज अ वेरी पावरफुल रिलेशनशिप टू आर कंडीशनिंग. कि हम बचपन में कैसे थे, हमें क्या कहा गया था, हमारे सराउंडिंग में क्या था. टू गिव यू एन एग्जाम्पल, आपने देखा होगा तो कि कई बार स्पेशली देर इज समबडी फ्रॉम केरला, सो आई गिव दिस एग्जाम्पल. कि इतने बड़े एलिफेंट्स होते हैं, राइट, दे वे टन्स एंड दे आर टाइड बाय, एक पैर में उनको रोप बांध के रखा हुआ रहता है. एंड देन द क्वेश्चन इज, डोंट दे रन अवे? आई मीन दे कैन ईजिली रन अवे, राइट, बट दे डोंट बिकॉज दे टाइड देयर विद वन स्मॉल रोप. एंड व्हाई दिस हैपेंस इज बिकॉज व्हेन दे आर किड्स, व्हेन द एलिफेंट्स आर बेबीज, व्हेन दे आर स्मॉल, दे आर टाइड विद दिस रोप एंड दैट टाइम दे ट्राई टू पुल, बट दैट टाइम दे डोंट हैव द स्ट्रेंथ. नाउ बिकॉज द कंडीशनिंग इज सच के दिस रोप होल्ड्स मी बैक, आई कैन नॉट मूव अवे. Even when they grow to the size that they do, they can't go away. That is a conditioning. Kya ropes hai aapki life mein, which are holding you back? Identify those because you can break them. You have the power. Okay? So, that is one way of looking at yourself and what your communication is with yourself. And that, once you realize that, you will realize how beautiful the world is, how joyous it is. And that is the joy of communication. It starts from within. It starts from within what you are saying to yourself. Okay? So, basically, aap alert rahiye, guard your mind to realize ke, acha, now my mind is taking me towards negative thoughts and it's going to go in a downward spiral. What should I do? Break the chain. Break it there to say that, okay, if it is a negative thought, can I let it go? If so, let it go. If I need to take action, what is the action? So focus on the action. Become action oriented. Okay? So that is intrapersonal communication or the self-talk or the little voice in your head. Quit giving excuses. Don't stand in your own way. Because kai baar hum hi hamare dushman hoti hai. Right? Get out of your way. Go ahead and achieve the goals that you have set for yourself and live a joyful life irrespective of what is happening outside. Because when you do that, your immunity becomes stronger. You're not stressed out. So any virus, any disease that exists will not affect you. So look after yourself, your physical health, your mental health, your self-talk especially that we spoke about today, and lead the life that you want to lead. Okay, now let me quickly, we have 1 minute, so quickly let me just see if I can respond to any of the questions. How to overcome stage fear during mass public events? Yes, again, this is a whole session by itself to get over public speaking, because that is one of the biggest fears that humankind faces, is to talk in public. So there are various techniques that you can do. One very important technique, Sridhar, is to be comfortable with yourself. When I'm comfortable with myself, if I know my content and if I practice enough, then you can get out there and talk to people. Now, when you talk to people, what are you saying to yourself? Just before going on stage, what are you saying to yourself? Pay attention to that. Okay? And remember that when you're going out, you're not talking to a group ever. You're talking to 100 people who are individuals. So you're speaking to 100 individuals. You're not talking to a group. Once you start saying that okay, I'm talking to 100 individuals who are people. And then focus on one person at a time. so that you don't look at the whole mass like that. You focus on one person, and whatever you're saying should go to that person. It should reach that person. That really helps. Breathing techniques, meditation definitely helps. Okay, having said that, it is 7:30. I will hang around for maybe a few more minutes. If you guys want to ask, please do ask. Any questions you have, pose them. We will be able to respond to those a bit later, I'm sure. And I hope that this session was beneficial. This is Aditya Birla, Health Insurance, Health from Home series. My name is Dr. Aditi Govitrikar, and I thank you so much for being with me on this session. And I truly hope that you lead life that you're meant to, that you want to. Okay? Thank you very much. So go to the questions. Sometimes we cannot overcome with our past things. Now, Ashwini, we cannot change the past. No matter what we want to do, no matter how much we try, we cannot go back in time and we cannot change it. The thing is that we can let go of what has happened. Because jo ho gaya, wo ho gaya. Wo to hum change nahi kar payenge. It's not possible. Lekin hum definitely उस चीज को लेट गो कर सकेंगे कि व्हाट आर द इमोशंस अटैच्ड टू व्हाट हैज हैपेंड. सो व्हेन यू से व्हेन यू डिसोसिएट विद दैट, नाउ देयर आर थिंग्स व्हिच, फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ समबडी हैज बुलीड यू, ओके, नाउ आई कैन से टू माय सेल्फ दैट यस, आई वाज बुलीड इन द पास्ट, हाउएवर आई विल नॉट अलाउ एनीबडी टू बुली मी राइट नाउ इन द प्रेजेंट एंड इन फ्यूचर. सो दैट्स अ डेफिनेटिव थॉट आई हैव दैट आई विल नॉट अलाउ दैट. It's over. If I still cannot get out of that, okay, so and so bullied me very badly and I still feel very strongly about it, reach out to that person and say that I want to have a conversation with you for something that had happened. Have a conversation with him, keeping in mind that it comes from a context of completing that issue, not to make it more complicated. So think about it before you approach the person. Come from a context of, okay, this is what has happened, this is how I want it to end. And end it, finish it. If that person doesn't exist, for example, then write down a letter about what you're feeling, how you're feeling, and burn it. That also helps. So I hope that answered your question. Ashwini, kindly also share when you're coming again with a new session. I will be here same time next Thursday. So 6:30 next Thursday, I will be on the same platform. And I look forward to seeing you again. Very like this matter. Thank you, Pushkala. Language barrier, easy to say, difficult that I responded. We will like to listen to... Yes, I did share some of my experiences. Okay, I think, I hope that the questions which I had read out earlier, to which I said that you will get an answer later on, I do hope that you got the answer. And if not, then perhaps next time I might respond to that, those questions, if you ask them again. Okay, somebody said get lost. Yes, I will be getting lost right now, but why? I'm here for 1 hour. Okay. So thank you very much. Once again, I'm going to leave this meeting now. God bless you and see you next Thursday at 6:30.